all the councillors, chairpersons of committees. We are taught in the African National Congress that the assumption is very dangerous. So we didn't assume that at this hour I'll be in this podium, but we always carry hope with us. So at this hour, Madam Speaker, let me just thank the African National Congress in the region, the province, and the national officials for the confidence they've shown in me, but also thank all the 269 councillors who have, I think in the history of our city, unanimously decided to say we will not look at any other candidate but yourself, Councillor Matongo. Really appreciate the honor and the privilege to lead Africa's preeminent city for the next few months. We hope that we will all pull together as political parties in the best interest of our residents, because ours is to serve the people of Johannesburg. Put aside our political bickering and differences, but put ahead the interest of the people of Johannesburg, so that we make sure that the daily lived experience of the people of Johannesburg is improved. We will make a statement at the next council meeting, because we still have to put together the team. So it's not a one-man show. So the team must come together. We must review the plans and everything that's on the table, and then make that official statement that council can engage with at the next meeting. With that being said, Madam Speaker, let me once more thank you very much for the opportunity to serve the people. I thank you.
I know, councillors, you can do much better than that. May we give the executive mayor a round of applause. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, councillors, for electing Councillor Matongo unopposed. Thank you very much. The guests are requested to go to the 16th floor, where lunch will be served. The guests shall be ushered by our ushers, who are waiting for you outside. And we have come to the end.
Well, the process this time was much smoother than the last time, but the city of Joburg has a new executive mayor, Jolidi Matongo, who is the outgoing MMC for finance, announced there by the speaker of council, Nonceba Molwele, of course.